More before I would dance, because I love dance. I want to dance for my God.
Hallelujah! be to God. Honor be to His name. We thank God for our life, for making us to see another new day. It's not by our power. It's not because we are too righteous, but the glory of God Almighty. And as you believe in Him, He will give you long life and prosperity. And He will take you away from every trouble of this world. Show me that way. Show me that way. Show me that way, oh Lord, my God.
Hallelujah. Ele mama, ele mama, ele mama, ele mama.
Yes, 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 yes. This is another of my music, the one that I released before now, before this one, that this of recent one. So they are all my track. Those are audio. So maybe very soon, when God bless me with money, I can also make them video. Today I will dance before I talk. All power belongs to Jesus. Jesus is the rain. Everywhere you go.
All power belongs to you.
Oh,
Hollywood, America. In the King of Kings and the Land of Love, I know somebody that. In the King of Kings and the Land of Love, I know. In the land of Tribute. In the land of Land, I know. Somebody help me pray. Somebody help me sing. Somebody help me praise them. Somebody help me dance. I will give you all the praise, oh, pa, 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 pa. I will give you all the praise, oh, daddy, daddy, daddy. Oh, 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 oh. All power belongs to you. To the reign of.
Jesus, you
the reign of.
Jesus,
you the reign of.
Jesus, you
the reign of. Jesus, you the reign of. Jesus, you the reign of. Jesus, you the reign of.
This is also my song because in that CD I have 5 tracks. This side I have 5, so I believe that you also enjoy it. This is my beginner when I started composing music. It's not easy, it's not easy. So I know that one day I will make the best.
You are not a son of man, there is no reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. Call me to my life. You wipe away my tears. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. Brought me to light. You wipe away my tears. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son of God. You are not a son of man. There is more reason that make me serve you. You are a son There is more reason that make me serve you. Wherever you are, wherever you go, let the light of God shine upon your life. Wherever you go, wherever you are, may the light of God shine upon your life. Wherever you go, wherever you are, may the light of God shine upon your life. Wherever you saw, wherever you say, may the light of God shine upon your life. Who is the King of Kings? Jesus. Who is the Lord of Lords? Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Yeah, this is the third album. So this one, I will still shake my body, okay? The last one, I will use to talk. Let me dance for Jesus. I give my life to Jesus so that my life will be a better place here on earth.
Life on merry home. In what bomb many days. In what bomb many days. In what bomb many days. Life on merry home.
That means it's the owner of child that can curse a child. If somebody does not know the secret about you, he cannot kill you. So Jesus is the owner of your life. If nobody can destroy you, if God did not destroy you. If you give a child to the one that don't have the child, when you use the child to play, he will now hand over your child for you. Like you bump picky, somebody say he won't help you play with your picky. He play with and finish, the child will still come back to you because you are the owner. This is the meaning of the song. Those of you that don't hear Sabogida Oran. Okay, this one is the last one, this one without song. So I greet you, all my people, I greet you. God bless you, God protect you. You are a good vessel. You are a good child of God. May God bless you. May God watch over your going out and your coming in. May He never let you die. Jesus is the reason for season, Okay? And as you believe in Him, your life will not remain the same. Just like I said yesterday in my previous video, God is there for you, okay? He's there for you. He's going to protect you. He's going to watch over you. You will not die. You will not die. So in everything you are doing, give thanks to Him. Because there is none like Him. He's the same today. He's the same yesterday and today. So God loves you so much. Jesus is the pillar of your soul. Jesus is the pillar of your children. Okay? So you shall not die. You will live to reap the fruit of your labor. Okay? Anytime you come across my video, prayer is not too much. Prayer cannot be too much. Okay? I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit of God, take control over your children. Watch over their going out, their coming in. Father Lord, let their grace disgrace their enemy. Whosoever that is sick, I use this opportunity to pray for the people who are in the hospital. I cover your life with the blood of Jesus. I cover your spirit and soul with the blood of Jesus. That sickness that has refused to leave your body, as I begin to pray now, let that sickness leave your body right now in the name of Jesus. Let that sickness leave your body right now in the name of Jesus. I cancel that spirit away from your blood. I cancel that spirit away from your body in the powerful name of Jesus. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you are the King of Kings. You are the reason for the season. Jesus, take control. Jesus, take control. Holy Spirit, take control. You are the Alpha and Omega. You are the God that says yes, no man can say no. I pray for you. I pray for the women who are in the labor room. I cover you with the blood of Jesus, that you will deliver like a Hebrew woman. You will not die. You will live to declare the goodness of God. You will live to see your great-grandchildren. No weapon formed against you that prosper. No weapon formed against your family that prosper. No weapon formed against your household that prosper. Jesus Christ, He will watch over you all the days of your life. You will not jam bad. Enemy will not jam you. You shall not die by accident. You shall not die by poison. Every poison they have given you in the dream, it will be neutralized with the blood of Jesus. Every poison they have given you in your place of work, it will be neutralized in the name of Jesus. Every poison they have given you in the place of where you are eating, it will be neutralized with the blood of Jesus. I neutralize everything that have not of God in your life. I neutralize every pain, every sickness, every setback. I neutralize them with the blood of Jesus. I neutralize every spirit of death away from your life in the name of Jesus. I neutralize every spirit of barrenness away from your life in the name of Jesus. I neutralize every spirit of HIV, every spirit of COVID, every spirit of stomach ulcer, every spirit of kidney problem, every spirit of heart problem, every spirit of heart attack. I neutralize them away from your life with the blood of Jesus. May God Almighty cleanse you away from those things that I just mentioned. May He purify you away from those things that I just mentioned. It shall be well with your going out and your coming in. It shall be well with your coming and going in the powerful name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Amen. It's not finished. Wait. Wait. Lisa, I plead for excuse. I'm coming.
I'll give my child. You want to help me to do the video? I don't want this. I'm sorry, my people. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. You know where small picky day now, so he be, he won't follow me do this video. I say I'm not good great. Now by force, he say he won't follow me do video. I say I'm not great. 3 years old. 3 years. Say he won't follow me do video. I say I'm not great. Now he make me see go beg and say, may give me some time. I was too true. So it's like that. I neutralize everything that is not of God in your life. Please follow me for my YouTube channel. Okay? Follow me for my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel name is Blessing Richard. Please try and follow me. Try and help me to subscribe. Okay? Try and help me to subscribe. Okay. Thank you. So please try and follow me for my YouTube channel. I beg you, try and subscribe for me, okay? Try and subscribe for me. Don't subscribe and unsubscribe. Please try and subscribe for me. As you do that, God will bless you. Try and subscribe for me, okay? Jesus loves you. Let's help one another to grow. Please share my YouTube channel. Share it, okay? Share it. As you are thumbs up, I'm seeing you all. So, God will richly bless you. God will mightily bless you. Anywhere you are watching me from, anywhere you are watching me from, here in Europe, Africa, we are all human beings. We are all the same, okay? So, I don't know yesterday. I think I received some call around 11 or around 10 something yesterday. So a lady called me, so we discussed together. So I really appreciate that lady. I appreciate her. He speak her mind, and I will also join her in prayer. I am not perfect. I think this is the hour for me to also grow in Christian. You know, there are some baby Christian, there are some mature Christian. So I believe I am still a baby Christian, okay? So I will join her in prayer. I will join her in also fasting. And I believe that whatever she's asking God for God to do for her, she will receive it. She also receive it. So he also asked me to send my account number for her. So I tell her, no, there's no need, okay? For now, there's no need. You get why? If you are asking me for me to join you in prayer, you don't need to send your. I don't need to send my account number for you. What that thing that you are looking for, let it come first, okay? That thing you are looking for, let it come first. When it comes first, then you can appreciate God, okay? So anything that you want to use to appreciate God, that means you are double happy. I call it double excitement. So double excitement. But for now, if you call me direct that you want to help me, I should send my account number. I will send it. But say maybe you ask me, you tell me some things. We have to do it together to see God's hand in your life. Then in the process, you're asking me. My account, I cannot bring it because that is not how God said that we should do it, no? The thing you are looking for, we will wait for God to do it for you. Me, I know. I believe. If you call me to help you, we pray together. With my faith, me, my own faith, you will receive that thing you are looking for. But I also want you to be doing for me, you have to also have faith, okay? Because when faith jump faith, the thing we have speed. We have speed. God said if we have faith like a mustard seed, we can move mountain. So we should learn how to have a faith like a mustard seed. Sister, wherever you are watching me, excuse me. I want to use opportunity to thank you that God will bless you. Okay? For that mouth you are using to tell me to bring my account, God will multiply in everything you are looking for. He will multiply it for you. I'm not that kind of person. I'm not that kind. Not that I am rich so much, but I believe in future I will reach, because the little one I am enjoying now, I am a millionaire. If you ask me, since me, I'm not begging. Hey, please give me food. I am not begging to wear clothes. I'm not begging to eat. If you ask me, I am a millionaire. So not that I will start putting money in Ghana must go, bunch before I will say I am rich. No. As far as I'm not begging, you are a rich woman, you are a rich man, you are a rich boy, you are a rich girl, okay? So just get that belief for yourself that you are a rich man and woman. You are not poor in Jesus' name. Because any child born by God, you will not be poor, okay? You cannot be poor in Jesus' name. As far as your Jesus Christ in heaven, have everything sufficient in heaven. There are many mansions there. So you as a child of God, you are not poor. So sister, I also use the opportunity to thank you very much. As you also pick some things for my words, for the word of God. You also regard me that you believe that if I pray, if I join you in prayer, that things will work. Because you have risen the kind of person I am, you have risen my faith, sister, and I believe that as you raise that, God Almighty, before you know it, He will grant your heart desire. Please, whatever you are expecting God for, my brother, my sister, okay? If you cannot do it alone, that is why we are a Christian, brothers and sisters. We are all to help each other. Just say your mind, okay? Just say your mind. I will not bring you to internet before I pray for you. Okay? I will always do video that to let people know that God still exists, that He have done it for other people, and He will still do it for those who are believing God for a miracle. This is what I hope to do in my old Christian way. If I want to help you, I will not bring it to internet before I help you. Okay? If you want to help me, you will not bring it to internet before you help me. Let God Almighty know who what you are doing. Let God Almighty know what you are doing. Because I see that when you want to help somebody, you bring it to internet before you help that person. It's like some people, they are very ashamed. They are very ashamed. I know. Even for me, if you want to help me, you hold 5,000 here. You say this is, then you write my name here. You bring my picture. You say this is for blessing, Richard. You bring it to internet first. Oh, sister, brother, you see that thing? I will be ashamed. I will be ashamed. Because in everything I wear tomorrow, in anything that I do tomorrow, people will say, don't you watch that woman, the time he was helping this woman? You see, that time you will not even have a little secret to yourself. Because everything you do, they will think that it's people who is assisting you. So that's why any help you want to render to one person, don't let it to come to internet. Let it come out from the person mouth, the person who you do the help for. Me, I have helped so many people. I have helped so many people. You will never see me bringing it out in internet. No, it's not good. It's not good. The help we render to people, at least it's God that's supposed to know something about it. It's our Savior that have the right to know what we do. Within our hearts, within our hearts. Not outside of our hearts. You can say you help person, yes. But if you want to help person, don't assemble those help in internet. Don't assemble those help in internet. Because it's very dangerous. It's very dangerous. Yes, it's very dangerous. For the life of man, it's dangerous. For you that you are doing this, it's dangerous. I know that is what so many people are doing today. But I don't blame them. God will help them. God will see them through. No, we all, we don't know. We don't know finish. If we say we know much, we don't know much. It's only God that knows everything. Okay? So, God will help me to help people who regard me as a person. God will help me to help them. I don't have power to help them. It's every prayer that comes out of my mouth is from God. Every message that comes out from my mouth is for God. So, I believe that God will help me. He is my refuge. He is the reason why I am living. And He is the one that sent me this message. I don't know if He has called me yet. But if He has called me, I think I will be more than this. But His message that He sent me. I know that if God can send you a message, can minister some things to you, that means you are beginning to get closer to God. This is what I believe in my life. And another thing again, I want to let you know, brother, sister, if you are not dreaming, if you are not dreaming, you have to pray, okay? If you are not dreaming, you have to pray. And if you are dreaming, you are not understanding it, you have to pray. And if you are dreaming, you are not remembering your dream, you have to pray. Because those are signs of doom. Those are signs of doom. Doom it's not just mean only death, okay? There are so many things that are even more than death, that someone will be even asking for death. You know, death will not even come, okay? So if you are not dreaming, you have to pray very well and do some fasting. If you are dreaming, you are not remembering, you have to pray. Like I said before, they are very important. They are very important, okay? Especially the one who is not dreaming at all is very bad. Because in that dream, God gave us so many revelations. In that dream, God talked to us. In that dream, God let us know what will happen. Okay? So you have to be focused. There are some things you do before you go to bed. You will not even remember what you dream. So sometimes give yourself a break. Give yourself a break and time to talk to God before going to bed. Then you will see your dream life will change. Okay? Your dream life will change. Because we need it. We need it because through dream, God taught to us. Okay? Our God taught to us through dream. So you have to pay attention. You have to pay very good attention for things you dream and if you don't dream. Okay?